Hi, I'm Julian Beaver. Welcome to Miami.
My grandpops was a man of respect, had to sweat just to cash checks, working from sunrise to set. Every day he'd challenge, no trades or talents, barely scraped by, he found faith to balance.
Today I'm here to create my Wendy. I'm going to draw her in three dimensions on the sidewalk.
It was hard days indeed, all work and no play. He made sure things on the surface were okay.
In this business, it's very important to get a good surface because paving surfaces are too shiny or too rough. And it's important to get a surface that's just right for chalks.
One little instant, sure it didn't occur, he turned to resist it. As if it wasn't much more than just a figment of his imagination, but for days it was persistent and it went.
Sitting by the tracks, waiting for the night train, looking down the road, ain't never gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the wind and rain.
People don't know what they're looking at when they come and see a pavement drawing of mine, because what's on the pavement is a distortion. But when they look through the camera, then they see it in three dimensions. Well, it's been a long 2 days of aching knees and sore fingers, but this is my Wendy. Cheers.
Sit